My name is Gitta Coaker. I'm an associate professor in the Department of Plant Pathology at UC Davis. At UC Davis, I teach two classes. One is called Biochemistry and Molecular Biology of Plant-Microbe Interactions, and that's a graduate level class. I also teach a larger undergraduate class called Science in Society, or in Genetics in Society. And there we look at current topics in genetics and how they impact society. There are a lot of different things that I really like about teaching at UC Davis. First, I'd have to say that the students are fantastic. I really like to interact with them in classes, and it's great when we have a dynamic interplay and they're asking me questions and they're very engaged in the topic. And another thing that's really great about UC Davis is there's a strong agricultural component, so it's great that the students are really interested in plants and agriculture in general. My research is focused on the interaction between bacterial pathogens and plants. We're interested in how bacteria can cause disease on plants, and we're also interested in how plants can recognize these pathogens using their preformed immune system in order to confer robust resistance and enhance crop yields. Crop loss due to plant disease can significantly impact agricultural production, and what we're interested in is how plants can recognize pathogens and using this information to develop more novel, environmentally sustainable disease control strategies. UC Davis has a wonderful collaborative atmosphere. We're working with individuals in the Department of Chemistry, Department of Plant Biology, and also the Department of Molecular and Cellular Biology. And we're trying to engineer new plant immune receptors that can recognize many different pathogens. I was extremely honored and humbled to receive the Chancellor's Fellow Award. It's certainly a great honor. And I used the award to start a new area of research in my lab where we're focused on a disease of citrus called huanlongbing or citrus greening. And what we're interested in doing is trying to figure out what are some early changes that occur during infection to potentially use this for disease control strategy or to determine when plants are sick before they start to show symptoms. Thank you for giving to the UC Davis Annual Fund. Together, we're one UC Davis.